come to a love of her reading, did you? Sorry, pup, but I'm not quite in the mood. Token, you say? Let me see. Oh, goodness me. You're a friend of Gabriella's, then. Well, I guess we both know why you're here. Well, yes, I surely can. It's not something I do lightly, mind you, and it's not as specific as you might want, but yes, I will do this for you. Please, relax. Free your mind. Yes, that's it. There's a cave. No, not a cave. A home. A place you feel secure. You will find safety there. Sanctuary. I see snow, lit by the star of dawn. And you are not alone. There are others. A child of night. A stalker of the sands. Oh, but before you are family, there will be blood. Such blood. Wait, there's something else. A potential for adventure and wealth. It is a ruin, ripe for the plunder. Deep wood, redoubt, far to the northwest. Through there is Hag's End, the last resting place of an assassin of old. A dark brother who bequeaths his ancient earthly possessions to you. No, that is all. Now, please. I find myself very weary all of a sudden.
Thank you. ready to get. Either way.
Watch yourself. These Nordic rules are notorious for their traps.